Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today's topic is 10 lines on Pongal. Pongal is the most celebrated festival in Southern India. It is harvest festival and holds a lot of cultural and traditional significance in the mind of the people who are celebrating it. It is a celebration of prosperity that comes with a good harvest. The celebration is spent over 4 days and the name of these 4 days are Bhogi Surya, Mattu, and Kunna. It take place in mid-January each year. Pongal got its name from a traditional dish made with harvested rice boiled in milk and Jaggery and letter offered to God as Pongal. Means to boil over in the Tamil Nadu.